getting ready for the eternal nap. And this Nazi killing jammy bastard shows up out of nowhere. What have you been up to, Blazkowicz?
Shooting, stabbing, strangling Nazis. Ready to set things straight, Fergus.
Well then, let's square on out of here. Kill every damn Nazi that gets in our way.
Hey! Careful with that door!
Can you get that hatch open? There may be a way out.
Like a two-man lock. We have to hit these two buttons at the same time. On my mark, hit that button there.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, mark!
Shite!
There you go.
Thank you.
ever escaped this hellhole, what for bits and pieces? Fucking panzerhunds. Cover me while I open this gate.
Made it out of there. Do any of you know how to hotwire a car?
Tracking our every move. If it was nighttime, we'd have more options. A daytime entry to the Kreisau Resistance headquarters is no easy feat. Not that anyone's ever tried one before. Skies are empty for now. Lucky for us. Well, I'd rather die in the fresh air than in that damn prison. Right, you be on the lookout now. This is a two-parter. First, we need to hit that blind spot precisely dead on. You in possession? Now! Go, go, go! Long as we stay in this here mist, no one will see us. Right, this is the second part. We're jumping. Don't hesitate, just do it. As soon as you hit the water, you're gonna hold your breath and swim after me. Whatever you do, stay under the water. You break the surface, we're all dead. There are Nazis fucking everywhere. Now don't think about it, just jump!
Supposed to be a grave in front of that house.
I just fucking forgot.
Anyway, this is your new home.
Hold me, I'm freezing.
Mexel!
Mr. Max.
Put him down, Max. Gently.
At least, Captain. This is close. He's on our side. Used to be a Nazi, but not anymore.
How is this possible? We're in the very center of Berlin. You're hiding in a plain sight.
That's the last place they would look out.
Will they not hear us?
Best to keep your voice down then, yeah?
Fuck me. B.J. Blazkowicz, I should have known only you would be dumb enough to do a daytime entry.
The lady.
Glad to have you back, Fergus.
Caroline, you're alive.
If you call shitting in a bag living, 3 pulverized vertebrae. You?
Head trauma, 4 inches of cast iron shrapnel right in the conch. Still in there.
Severed colon, septic shock, shattered pelvis.
Memory loss, flashbacks, 14 years in a loony bin.
Good to see you, William. So, what can you do?
What are you doing here?
Pleased to see you too, Tekla.
You're supposed to be dead, Fergus Reed. You've been gone for 3 months. This stupid anomaly. People don't come back from Isenwald. And you, long since off the books. I've heard stories about you. I was told you died in 1946. Misinformation, always. You, I don't even know who you are. We're variable. Well, none of this has been accounted for. I will have to revise my whole...
Why don't you sit with me, Miss Anya? Listen in on these frequencies. Anything out of London, make a note of the time and write down as much as you can. Here is pen.